I'd like to talk about lawyers. They took everything I fucking well had. I used to eat the finest cheeses in all the world, and now it's 2-for-1 in fucking Iceland.